Yung cramps at bleeding, hindi siya dysmenorrhea. I'm so sorry. You had an early stage miscarriage. 6 to 8 weeks ka na palang buntis. Kailangan mong maras pa. Do you want to call someone? Para masamahan ka? Your husband?
No. Ayoko makita ang asawa ko. Off. Paano mo nalaman
niyo? We called your husband, ma'am. Siya po yung nakalista sa contact person niyo po sa wallet po ninyo. We had to stitch up your wound. Surface wound lang po.
Unconscious siya kanina. Hindi ba sign of concussion yun?
Based po sa report ng police, intoxicated po si ma'am kanina. That's probably the reason why she was unconscious. But now that she's awake, we can do a CT scan. If okay po ang resulta, kung wala naman tayong inflammation at hindi naman po tayo nahihilo o nasusuka, we can discharge her in an hour or so.
Sobrang sakit ba? May problema ba? May kailangan ba tayong pag-usapan?
Hi.
Ating gabi na.
Oo nga eh.
May dapat ba tayong pag-usapan?
May problema ka ba?
Wala. Ikaw, may problema ka?
Look, hindi kita niloloko ah.
Wala naman akong sinasabing ganun eh.
Oh, wala kang sinasabi, pero parating yan na lang pinaparamdam mo.
Nagtatanong ako sa'yo kung may problema ka. Kasi baka mamaya, masabi mo na naman na nagkulong ako sa'yo bilang asawa dahil hindi ko napapansin kapag meron ka na palang problema.
I am not cheating on you. Okay? Hindi kita niloloko.
Hindi pa.
Hindi pa, hindi. Hindi na ulit.
Pasok na ako.
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, Al. Anong birthday wish mo?
Birthday wish ko? Sana forever na tayo, Dexter. And may wish for my dearest daughter happiness and love for you forever. Aww. Here we go.
ka pa nagtatago eh. Hinanap ka na ni Veronica. Brian nga pala. Pinsan ni Dexter. Ba't nga pala yun yung wish ng nanay mo sa'yo? Dahil ba wala ka pang boyfriend o wala ka ng boyfriend?
Boyfriend, wala. Asawa meron.
So, may love, pero walang happiness.
Why do you cheat?
Excuse me?
Why do men cheat?
Hindi lahat ng lalaki manloloko at hindi lahat ng babae faithful.
True. Yung papa ko naman matino eh. Nanay ko. Well. So why do people cheat?
You mean why did your husband cheat on you? Tanga. Gago, sira ulo. Yun yung asawa mo eh. It's either he's insane or he's stupid. Because no man in his right mind would want another woman if you were his wife.
Ano yan, pick-up line?
Effective ba? Sasabi lang ako ng totoo.
No, Brian has a lot of mixing to do. Sige, no, ni baby.
Kailangan ko na umalis. I love you, okay?
Ah!
Bye.
Bye, baby Annie! Oh, okay. I love you! I love you.